Headed out in the lake tomorrow. Colton's the captain. We'll see if we can slay some big old walleye. He says we can, so.
We're going to try.
Oh, that's a good sound, right? Good morning. Time to go fishing. Good thing the rain stopped. Because, woo, we started to get flooded here at camp. Ready, Rick?
I'm always ready.
Oh, yeah. How much line do you let out before you put the planer board on?
Right now it kind of varies. We're running them anywhere between 50 and 30. Put a board on. You just kind of eyeball it to see how far out you want to go after that.
Right now we're running about 17 foot, right?
Big old hook at
10
feet.
Yep. Big old hook at 10 feet. 10 feet, 10 and a half feet, or 20 and a half feet. Running perfect 10s. No, bandits. They're bandits today.
You just got him.
Right.
Oh. I don't feel anything. That pole, yeah.
You're up. wait, let me do that. That's a better fish. Scoot back. Not real. That's a lot better fish. Now, if you know when it gets close to the motor, you gotta walk back right up the middle.
Alright.
Oh! Woo! Outside board on this side.
Definitely my biggest.
Wow! Look out. Chinese fire drill now, boys. Rick, it's all you. Stay up here, nice and slim with this, because we don't have any lines in the water. Okay. Play hand if you put a throttle. Is this dipsy?
Do you have something I can grab this thing with?
Here you go, Rick.
Oh, son! I'm talking about.
I tell you what.
Wow.
Is that yellow bucket up there?
Yeah.
Wow. I want to try to bring him in on this. Well, maybe I can over there review it.
Rick. Oh, yeah, he's a good one. You want these?
Inside board.
Nice one, Rick.
Still on her?
Josh, there's one on the 5-footer right beside the big. Come on,
hey, it's a waller.
He's on the hook though.
Hey. Flicker.
55 on that.
See, there's one on this?
Is she? Yeah, is he on there still?
Hey.
You find out.
There's something on your end of there, but I'm not sure how big he is. We'll try to get this figured out real quick.
Yep.
So we like to do this around.
Big fish.
Okay.
Put the hook right in his mouth.
Inside board, get hammered.
Like that.
Okay.
So a pair of scissors.
There you go, bud. Right underneath it. So if you guys can see it.
Right underneath. Second one's going.
You get him. Right there.
Hold on.
Right there. You get him right.
Okay.
He'll start bleeding. That's what we're trying to go for here. And that gets rid of the fishy.
Inside of their fins there.
That gets rid of the fishy taste, and then it gets rid of the mess during the cleanup.
You clean the fish.
What'd you say? Inside? Middle?
Inside, I think he said.
So you flipping that one in the boat?
Oh yeah, Rick. He's a good one. Oh, I saw him.
He was a big boy.
Oh.
Fighting like a mini hog.
He's a mini.
Delicious mini hog. We'll take them. We'll take them all day. God, that's delicious.
Okay. Yep. Put that up, you just want to throw them in the boat.
We'll net them.
He wants to keep them.
It doesn't look too bad.
24.
One over here.
Ready? Bring it right to you.
Yeah!
Slice! Who said he
wasn't? Yeah, who said he was small?
Was it fighting? On there still?
Yeah. Down there. I think it's no super fish or anything, but...
Yeah, there's one still on there.
Nice and easy here. Barely hooked. Oh,
it's yellow with pink and purple dots. You want me to take that?
Sure.
Colton, do the honors. Maybe I should try one. Let me do it. You just...
And just pull really hard.
Yep.
Sure it's last and good.
Okay.
Later.
Skizzers here.
You got my skizzers?
Hang over side the boat. Over the boat, Ellie. What if he starts?
And I just cut those gills in there?
No, right here. Here's a blood sack.
Okay.
Right underneath that last gill right there.
Okay.
You just stick it right down. You stick it right, like straight out towards the land. And I guess they don't cut anything. You just open them up, I guess. And you'll go, there's a blood sack, right?
Okay.
See it right there.
Oh, yep.
It's like a jugular. You get him down there, get him down there on this side, and then I usually go straight across. I get it.
Okay.
See, I was looking at the other side of him. See, I was...
Oh, pointing. Wow.
Yeah.
Huh.
Basically, like a jugular.
Cool.
Okay, that's a trip, so that's all fish. I'll put it back a little bit, bud. Back up a little bit. That's a decent one.
Yeah, he feels like he is.
I gotta start walking back.
Oh, sheep. Wow.
Just
tossed
him in the box.
A little bit of line out there.
I don't know, buddy. Ouch! Nice one, Rick.
I was like to say, oh yeah. So that wind got nasty, dude. I mean, it was like 25 miles an hour straight out of the west. So then every boat on Lake Erie was coming back to Marblehead at the same time. So dude, there's like 20 boats trying to float around. You know how small it is in there. That wind, oh dude, I saw like 3 boat accidents, 2 people crushed a dock.
Really?
Oh, man, they're stupid.
It's not hot.
It's a dick from a man.
fighting at all. I'm not.
He might have been a flirt for a while.
Coming in like butter. Outside board, Josh, this one right here.
This one?
Yep.
Hello, Nam. Move left on.
Do you like that? Might be easy, I'm trying to get this.
Back here.
Yep. Wherever he wants to come in, I'll draw another. Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I walk back?
Yep. Reeling him in. 16. Oh. Man, where did this wind come from? Look at how we hit the wall, it's just boom! There it is. Yeah, it's real cold. 27.
Going back to get big.
We're just trying to reel these poles in and fight them like crazy.
Lido shuffle.
Reeling them in. We still have two poles out. What's that, 28?
28.
Yep, 28.
It took us what, an hour and a half to get our last
walleye for dinner.